So I think we should begin with a very simple scene, but I don't know there's a retelling of the banner yet. Because people are going to see Nirvana, the band, the Retold. And honestly, they're going to think, a Retold? What the hell?
Oh yeah, before you start, let me just do like, it's the start of episode one. It's going to be like a...
Okay, so we're upstage and you get started. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for coming out here tonight. I'm Matt, this is Jay, and we are Nirvana the Band. And we're going to put on one hell of a retold episode of Nirvana the Band, the show, from the Viceland series for you today. If we say that it's going to be one hell of a show, the real Matt and Jay are just there like,
okay.
That's true.
Very cool, buddy.
Don't say it's going to be a good show. Say
it's going to be a bad show.
It's going to be a bad show.
Ladies and gentlemen, I got some news for you. This retold is going to be a bit of a piece of shit. I'm talking a
No. Why would you say that?
Well, we just finished saying that we can't go up there and say it was good.
No. What we need to think about is more about what we...
We need to make a good first impression. It's about a first impression.
Yeah, white guy. Good first impression.
We need to a good first impression.
White
like,
guy.
Who are these guys? I don't know. Yeah. I'm not sure if I trust them. I'm not sure if I know them.
Whatever.
Who are these guys? What are they like? Who are these guys? Tension or whatever, and then maybe. The dinosaur guy sees the dinosaurs in
a
movie.
First impression. Jurassic Park is a great first impression.
Fantastic first impression. Yes. Yeah.
Glasses on.
Got the glass.
The glass.
He turns his head.
And he sees. It's a brontosaurus.
You see? It's a brontosaurus.
Okay, it's ringing. Okay, stop. Hello. Hi. May I please speak to your
the boss.
The boss. Booking. We're a band. We're trying to get a show. Put me through to your booking agent.
Yeah, booking agent. Yeah.
Yes. Thank you. So when the guy comes on, or if it's a woman, could be a woman. I'm just saying, if it's a woman, very different than if it's a man. If it's a woman, I'm gonna do like the real sappy, hey, how you doing? You know, the real nasty sappy shit.
Just what if they can hear us?
Of course not. What do you think? They're listening in? You think four girls are just on the phone? The boys called! This isn't Dream Phone or whatever that game was. Remember that?
Okay, I'm just saying be ready for if they're...
I know! I'm just saying, if it's a woman...
Put yourself in the mindset of booking a show, please.
I'm there. I'm just saying, if it's a woman, we gotta come in like real tough, macho, hey!
Hello?
Hello?
Yeah, you called?
Hi, yes, my name is Matt. We're in a band. We were just following up on a package we delivered a little while ago. Just wanted to know what you thought.
Yeah, what band's that?
Nirvana the Band.
Nirvana the Band.
Yeah, we basically just wanted to let you know that we're ready to play and just wanted to know what you thought.
Did you send me an email?
No, we delivered a package in person, July 7th, around then.
When? Like, before I, who did you give it to?
Just someone outside. They said they were gonna bring it in. It should have gone right to you.
No, I didn't get it.
Oh, man.
Nirvana the Band. You guys gotta send me a photo of your band. I need...
Well, we don't have any band photos or anything like that.
Oh, Christ. Well, you should, for Christ's sake.
Yeah, I know. Yes.
I mean, I have no evidence to go by.
Evidence. Well, we can do that. We can bring you banned evidence. We will bring it to you now. We will get it for you. Okay.
Okay.
Yes, we got the
steps that you haven't taken. How did?
That's okay. See, it could go well.
What the fuck is banned evidence?
What? What are you doing? No, put them back quickly. Get over here. It's the tapes. What the hell? Bird! What the fuck are you doing? This is what I'm talking about. Don't say it. Don't hiss it. This is rock and roll. That's what I'm saying.
They actually had them. Rat Boy Genius? Shrek?
No, we don't need tapes.
Operation Avalanche?
What? What the?
Matt Johnson.
Wait, no, look at this.
What do you see in common with all these famous musicians, okay? Look at that, what do you see? And what's that? What ties all of this together?
Leather pants.
It's not leather pants.
Cigarettes.
Look, cigarettes.
That's the word. Yeah.
Exactly.
Thank you.
They're all smoking. Rock stars all smoke cigarettes.
But they also wear leather pants.
Okay, but that's not what makes them look cool. What's your name?
My name is Mark.
Mark, we're in a band called Nirvanna the Band. We're trying to make a photograph to give to the Rivoli, and we're going to smoke cigarettes in our picture, just like these guys, right? Do you think that'll look cool?
Yeah, it's cool. Smoking.
Exactly.
But we want to take a photo. You?
Actually, that's a good question. Who's going to take a photograph of us? You a photographer?
No, man. I'm not.
Fuck, Mark.
Sears?
What did you just say?
Sears?
Yeah, Sears.
Wait, what? Sears?
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 Sears!
What are you doing?
What?
You can't wear those.
What?
Those are way too tight.
No, that's what bands do. They wear tight pants.
Those are crazy tight.
Yeah.
Put your shoes back on.
Hi.
Oh, hi.
Hi.
So what do you want us to do? Like,
kinda, well, what if you just want to be to sit?
All right, yeah, sure. All right,
well,
yeah.
For the last one.
And you'll go like this. Like this way?
Right. Okay, yeah, sure. Yeah, that makes sense. Yeah, totally.
And if you think like the leather pants are a centerpiece and you want to just do one with just me, or...
Uh-huh.
Cool. Yeah, all right.
Trying to be too cool and not being yourself doesn't really work out all the time. Because when you try to push it, it doesn't come out too good. Be more natural and go with the flow.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Right. Maybe the cigarettes are too much.
Yeah, no, I mean, if it's just like,
I think we've had enough of this.
But cigarettes. You just gotta like relax a little bit and not put so many cigarettes in your mouth, because you just...
Yeah.
You know the way you are at home?
Yeah.
Look at me.
That's cool.
Right, yeah. Yeah, okay, yeah, cool.
You don't gotta put anything on now that we're in the photo booth.
Right,
you know?
Sorry. Yep. Mm-hmm. Sorry.
Paid by the hour here.
I'm just a little out of my comfort zone.
Yeah, I'm feeling good about the picture. We walk over and give them the picture. What's the issue? I'm not stressed. Hi, how are you? Hi.
I didn't say you were.
I know. Then why do you keep saying it?
You're yelling at me.
I'm ready to go.
Like, what do I do? What do? I just walk? Jay, get off the street, man! Oh, yeah. Excuse me?
Hi.
Yeah, here, it's a picture of our band.
Oh, okay.
It went great. She said okay. She smiled. She took the picture. Right now, she's taking it in, showing it to the booking manager. They're saying, okay, we got it, guys. Watch it, excuse me, watch your feet.
We have a yellow, and it escalates all the way to the word
"shut up."
Doesn't look good for you.
If that's the case, could you please explain to me why you believe it most appropriate to not engage in
losing your shit?
This is gonna be great. This will be a great first impression. Okay, so let's get over here. All right. They're never gonna see this coming. All right. You ready? For three, two, one. Go. Does this look good? We'll come on over.
Just the Nirvana the band, the show kite.
Yeah. The Nirvana the band kite. All right. All right. Oh man, this is it.
It's looking good.
Yeah. I think the people the redactively are looking.
Are they looking?
Yeah. Hey there. Oh man. I wonder when we get back home. I bet there's a call, and the people, the redactively are gonna call.
Hold on. What is this? Is
what's
my penis? How did my penis fall out?
Your Why penis?
Why is my penis in the shot?
Oh, what's the sound?
did you do this on purpose, or?
What? What? No, I didn't do this on purpose. It must have been the leather pants. They must have been too tight.
This is just stupid on your part. I told you don't wear the leather pants, and then you did, and then they burst, and then your dick comes out. And now your dick is on the fucking poster. Now everyone's looking at it thinking, why is this guy dick on the poster? You just had to wear the leather pants in vanity. Now everyone is thinking that you're the dick man. You're the penis dude. It's okay, man. It's okay. We'll figure out a way to get out of this one.
Oh my god. Bird! Your bird's on Queen Street! Your bird's on Queen Street!
That's it for the plan then, huh?
That's it for the plan? What do you mean?
Matt, my dick is on Queen Street.
So what?
What do you mean, so what? People are looking at my dick on Queen Street. Hey. No one's looking at your dick on Queen Street.
Hey. Any press is good press. That's what they say.
Matt, you don't understand. My dick is on Queen Street. Everyone's looking at it.
Jaybird, you need to relax.
Oh, so easy to tell people to relax. Just relax, Bird. Oh, Bird, why don't you just relax? What does that even mean? What is that? What is that supposed to do?
Warheads.
I don't want a warhead, Matt.
This shit is hot. Well, it's sour, actually.
I don't know, Matt.
You know, it makes you pucker. Oh, just even thinking about a warhead makes your mouth water, you know?
My dick is on Queen Street.
We'll get some paint. We'll paint up your bird.
No, people have seen it. It's over, man. The planet's ruined.
A fucking hurricane is about to hit Jurassic Park. He doesn't give a fuck. What's your secret, Sam?
Ever again. What's next? I'm gonna take my penis out and start waving it around?
The animals can't manufacture the amino acid lysine. Unless.
How is Sam Jackson so calm?
Some little surprise. Matt, you know I don't smoke cigarettes.
Light it up, buddy. Put that in your mouth. Be zen, Jaybird. How do you feel?
Did you go back out there? We're gonna need disguises.
Let's go to Goodwill.
Okay, I'm here.
What? We're here?
I'm here.
Are we here? Okay, I think this is yours. No, what are you doing?
What
are you doing? It's here. Give me those. You give me that. Here, take these. You need them.
Okay. Okay, I'm gonna roll.
This is pretty runny stuff. I don't have the best range of vision.
Wait, you're getting the wrong spot.
What? I'm taking this off.
You're gonna take it off?
I can't see anything. I'm taking this off.
Your identity's blown.
Well, it doesn't matter, it's not my dick out on Queen Street.
Hey.
Secret house party, pay $50 for your disguise. God damn it.
Who is that? Is that Steve Coogan?
Somebody graffitied a dick on your store. You have 5 minutes to get it off. Great.
Make sure you get the penis. Okay.
Ugh, I can't reach it. My arms are too freaking short. I can't do it. I'm reaching. We're going to Sundance.
The problem is
not calm right now. I need you to be calm.
It tastes like wood varnish. The cops are here.
Just relax.
I can't. Will you quit it with relax? Like, I don't know what the fuck you're talking about. What the fuck are you talking about? I don't know.
Be zen, Jaber.
What's that? What am I supposed to do with that?
Light it up, buddy. Put that in your mouth.
Cigarettes. Smoking cigarettes?
Yeah, give it to me.
Let me light it, Matt.
Bert, I'm over here. Can you see me?
I can't really.
You're missing me, man.
I can't see, man.
Whoa.
What's going on?
Whoa.
What?
Run, Jay. Whoa.
The mask is covered.
Take it off.
What the hell?
Oh my God.
It's a retold. It was a retold.
It's a bad retelling.
Yeah, that was a bad retelling.
We can always retell it again.
You can't retell it again. It doesn't work like that. That's it. It's over.
What should we do next? Maybe like the Joe Parra show? People like that show, right? Are you listening?
I liked what we were going with before, like a smoky...
Fantastic, smoky.
Smoky, like a detective-y kind of thing.
Today's plan didn't work, and I'm gonna find out who's responsible. The guy who switched my paint for a brownie thinks he's real funny. We're gonna see how funny it is when I tie him.
Too much stress, too much work. Cut the credits. I didn't already cut it.